Gangliosidoses. A group of autosomal recessive lysosomal storage disorders marked by the accumulation of gangliosides. They are caused by impaired enzymes or defective cofactors required for normal gangliocyte degradation in the lysosomes. Gangliosidoses are classified by the specific gangliocyte accumulated in the defective degradation pathway.